Cut it off, DJ. That nigga brought me up to some OG shit, okay? How y'all doing? There's some niggas up in this motherfucker. I'm on. I should have brought my gun to this motherfucker. There's some niggas ain't even laugh at that. Y'all really? I'm just checking the temperature in this motherfucker. There's some real LA motherfuckers in the house. What's happening, man? LA, make some noise. Okay. The Hollywood motherfuckers didn't clap. Yeah, I don't like this Hollywood shit. I fuck with LA. This Hollywood shit getting on my nerves. This whole shit, I'm from Oakland, so I fuck with the... I fuck with activities and shit, you know. Yeah, y'all with the activities. This Hollywood shit, everything fake. I don't fuck with it. Even from the women, you know, everybody getting their ass done and titties. You gotta drive to South Central to see some real titties out this motherfucker. You'll see a celebrity before you see a real booty out this bitch. This shit is crazy. I'm tired of that. Women getting fake asses and fake titties and shit. Like, the fake titties is weak. I don't like that shit. It look good with the, you know, with your clothes on, though. You know, I get you that. Y'all be looking like a buff-ass, cute-ass bodybuilder just... You like, I don't like that shit, bitch. You know, them titties, they look good when you dress, but when they out the bra, them motherfuckers just still just up there. I'm like, damn, bitch, let them motherfuckers, they gonna relax for a minute? I was looking forward to the drop, right? I'm a grown-ass man out this motherfucker. I like real titties that drop like a mixtape when you pop the ball around this motherfucker. You gonna pop the ball, motherfuckers. You gotta chase them titties. Like, hold on, I got you, girls. I get them motherfuckers, man. I don't know how to do nothing. I know how to catch some titties around this motherfucker. Ladies, y'all gotta think about your kids and your husbands and future boyfriends, whatever, if you getting these surgeries. Getting surgeries, that's selfish. You know? That's selfish, because you gotta think about your kids. Your kids ain't gonna look like your surgery. That's real selfish. I'm not lying. Y'all can tell by the motherfucking... Y'all seen Kanye West and Kim Kardashian kid? The little one? The newest one? That mother... I thought it was gonna be cute. That motherfucker don't look nothing like Kim. His little ass look like he work at 7-Eleven out this motherfucker. I seen this bitch on Instagram. I was ready to buy some backwoods off that nigga when I seen him. This little nigga look familiar. The first owner of 7-Eleven in Calabasas ass nigga. Look at all the bitches with fake titties. They don't like me. I'm just playing. I'm still available for some pussy. I hit them stiff ass titties. Mamas. I need a motherfucking girlfriend out here. Any single ladies in the house? Make some noise. Ooh, okay, y'all at the top. I see. They long as a buff, but they trying. Woo! Just doing that. Woo! Being single, that shit is boring as hell. That shit miserable. That's why they screaming loud and shit. You trying to find a motherfucker. Hey, I'm single. Me, shit. That shit fun when you on Instagram and shit, doing this shit on Instagram Live and at the club and shit, but Monday morning is fucking miserable. Give a fuck how cute you is, you want somebody. So if y'all in a relationship, if y'all going through something, work through that motherfucker. Ask, well, why are we really mad at each other? This shit ain't worth it. I'm telling y'all, that shit ain't worth it. I'm tired of being single and shit, cause I don't like being uncomfortable. Like me, I don't trust new people. I don't give a fuck, male, female. I'm like, all right, motherfucker, let me get to know you. But I hate doing small talks. Being single, you gotta talk about shit that nothing matters. Like this, you gotta talk to three motherfuckers. They all ask the same shit. As soon as you sit down, they. So, what is your sign? I want to jump straight to the real shit. Bitch, are you ready to buy a house in the next 2 months? How much money do you make, bitch? Hold on. Fuck all the bullshit. Don't worry, my favorite color green around this motherfucker, bitch. I'm on some pimp shit. All y'all coupled up, my fault. That went over niggas' head. Green, what is he talking about? The reason why she using your square ass right now. We got a treat. This nigga not even funny no more. He was funny when he first started. Fuck out of here, dude. I need to be comfortable with a female. I like real sex. Any ladies like to have sex in here? I was waiting for them screams at the top. I'm like, I was gonna walk right up. All right, this is a good show. I like real sex though. You can't have good sex when you single though. You know, you gotta watch. Girl, shit, she wide. I'm gonna explain it to you. It's gonna make sense. Women get attached easy when you dick them down too good. So fellas, if you don't love her like that, don't fuck her like you love her. You know? Yeah, fellas, that's real game. You know, you can't tell women the truth though. You can't verbally explain like, oh, I'm not feeling you like that. But you gotta show signs. So my sign is, you know, I'm like, we can fuck. But I'm gonna show you a sign. I show signs, like I leave my clothes on when I fuck. Done that before. Ladies, you know it ain't serious, and the nigga fuck you with it holding his t-shirt on his chin. It's a one night stand coming, nigga got his jacket on. My dick get hard quick. This shit is embarrassing. I be going to females' houses and shit, and you know, it's embarrassing. I hate, my dick get hard too quick. Fellas, give a round of applause if your dick get hard too quick. Don't lie. Some real honest dudes in here, I'm glad. Yeah, my dick get hard too quick. It be the simplest shit. Like, I try to Netflix and chill, you know. But the Netflix part, I'm struggling with it. My dick get hard as soon as I get on the couch and the end pop up. Doom, 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 doom. Fellas, hey, your dick got hard too quick. You had to tuck your dick like a gun on your waist. You be in there talking about. See, all the little dick niggas don't know what I'm talking about. What is he talking about? Tuck your dick. What? I got a third leg. My shit go up like this. Oh, little dick niggas, they dick it hard. They shit be in their pocket right there. They gotta hold it like this. Pocket pipe. Let me shut the fuck up, because I want everybody to get in here. Have a good night after this. Ladies gonna strip all you niggas down tonight. Now, take off your socks, nigga. I ain't that joke, nigga. Get fully naked. I don't give a fuck how much you a man, nigga. You still listen. Men turn into pussy for some pussy. Take off your sock. All right, I'll take off my shit. I get real polite for some head. I get some head. I'm doing bitches' hair and everything. I'm braiding. Ooh, go crazy. Do not stop. Men do everything for the girl to keep doing. I did eyebrows, makeup. Don't stop. Women be knowing they in control too. They be like, don't touch my hair. I would never touch you then. I would not touch you. Look at all niggas that don't get no head. What is he talking about? I'm finna get my ass out of here for one of these niggas rob me. Y'all been a beautiful crowd though. My name Lewis Belt. Make sure y'all follow me on all social media. I look too much. Give it up for y'all.